Now we are going to start the countdown, and let's start the countdown book from the page number 7. On the page number 7, we have this following cubes and the boxes, and we have to write the numbers here with 1s, 10s, 100 and 1000, and then we have to draw the beans on the abacus. So here is the abacus, and here we have to write the numbers, okay? Not with the spellings, but in numerals form. So now look at here, what you can see here. So here we have this cube which is of 1000 numbers, and next we have this block which is of 100 number. So 1000 and 100, count these numbers and one is done for you, and that is 1000 plus 100 is 1100. So we have 1000, so make only one beat here, and then we have 100, so make only one beat on the 100 side. Now on the B part we have 1000, this, and then 1000, this. Now we have 100 of this box, and next these two lines are of 10. Always start the math side from the left side. So we have two tens here, so we write here 20. 10 plus 10 is 20, write 20 here. Next we have only 100, so write 1 on the 100 one, so 120. Next we have 1000 plus 1000 is 2000, so 2120, write this here, and then make the beads here. Okay, the C part we have 1000, then 100, 100, 100 and 100, total is 400. Next we have the tens here, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, and next we have the ones here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, write 7 ones, then 5 tens, then 400 and then 1000, so 1457. So, and after then make the beads here, okay, according to the numbers with 1s, 10s, 100 and 1000. We have 7 ones here to make 7 beads. Then we have 5 tens, so make 5 beads here, and next we have 100, so make 400 here, and then 1000, so make 1000, one bead here, okay. Do the D and E part by yourself. Next we have the counting with the numbers. Here are the numerals form that is done for you. You have to write these numbers. Number 1 is 6720. How can I know that this is 6720? Because 0, 1s, 10s, 1000 and 100. Count these and then fill the boxes. Next we have the same as it is, that is write these numbers in 1000, 100s, 10s and 1s. You can also do it by yourself. And on the top we have the statements, and you have to write the numerals. 2363, that is done for you, 2366.